In the name of Jesus, we plead the blood of Jesus over everyone, every family gathered with me today. We say, let the blood of Jesus begin to prevail. Let the blood of Jesus begin to manifest. Let the blood of Jesus begin to move in every life. In the name of Jesus, we say, Lord Jesus, as men that are gathered against us, oh God, my Father, arise and scatter them with your blood. Let the blood of Jesus begin to move, begin to manifest, begin to prevail. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you because you are a glorious God. You are a God that does not sleep nor slumber. We exalt you, Lord. We adore you, Lord, because you are wonderful. Oh, yes, Lord, we thank you. Thank you, Father, Lord. Blessed be the name of Lord. We release the blood of Jesus into every life, everyone connected. We say, let the blood of Jesus begin to prevail. Let the blood of Jesus begin to manifest. We plead the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood. The blood of Jesus. We plead the blood. The blood of Jesus. We plead the blood. 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 The blood of Jesus. We plead the blood. The blood of Jesus. We plead the blood. The blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Oh, yes, Lord. We thank you. We bless your name. We give you praise. Now, let's begin to take authority over the environment, over our lives, over our homes. Open your mouth and begin to go ahead with me. Say, I take authority over this environment and over our vigil. In the name of Jesus, I take authority over my environment, over the vigil. In the name of Jesus, I take authority over our environment, over our vigil, over the network. We take authority. We take authority. In the name of Jesus, we take authority over our vision today, over our environment. In the name of Jesus, we take authority. We take authority. We take authority. We take authority. In the name of Jesus, we take authority. In the name of Jesus, I take authority. In the name of Jesus, I take authority. In the name of Jesus, over our prayer today, over our gathering today, over this night, over every minute, every second that we're going to be staying together, we release the blood and we take authority. In the name of Jesus, we take authority. We take authority. We take authority in Jesus' name. We pray. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. As many of you that are gathered, wherever you are gathered from, I want you to open your mouth and cry to the Lord God Almighty. Say, my Father, in this gathering today, do a great thing in my life. In the name of Jesus, you are praying with me now, and I'm calling the prayers. My Father, somebody needs to pray the prayer. Say, my Father, in our gathering today, manifest yourself, manifest your power in my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray along with me. My Father, oh Lord, my Father, in our gathering today, manifest your power in my life. Manifest your power. Manifest your power in this gathering. Open your mouth. Pray along with me. My Father, in this gathering, manifest your power in my life. In the name of Jesus, in my home, manifest your power in my marriage. Manifest your power in my business. Manifest your power in the name of Jesus. My Father, in this gathering today, manifest your power. 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 Manifest your power in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, open your mouth and pray along with me. See, manifest your power in my life, in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Every one of you connected to me, as many of you that are liking the video, sharing the video, and typing amen, say this prayer loud and clear. Say, powers of the night on assignment against my life be destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. Powers of the night on assignment against my life be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Powers of the night on assignment against my life be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed. Open your mouth. Let me hear you say the prayer. Powers of the night on assignment against my life be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed. Be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed. Powers of the night on assignment against my life, against my home, against my marriage, against my business, against my career, against me, be destroyed by fire, be destroyed by fire. You are praying with me now. Let me be seeing here. You pray the prayer. Powers of the night on assignment against my life, be destroyed by fire. Open your mouth and pray with me as we are praying. Be destroyed by fire, be destroyed by fire. Powers of the night on assignment against my life, be destroyed by fire, be destroyed by fire, be destroyed by fire. Open your mouth, pray with me, pray along with me as I'm saying the prayer. Say the prayer the same way. You are a prayer champion. Open your mouth with fire. Say, powers of the night on assignment against my life, be destroyed, be destroyed by fire, be destroyed by fire, be destroyed by fire. Powers of the night on assignment against my life, be destroyed by fire, 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 be destroyed, be destroyed, be destroyed. In Jesus' name, they're destroyed. Amen. See, every occult power, beloved, we are praying right now. We have started the prayer. We have started the prayer. Open your mouth and say it with me. See, every occult power, every occult power assigned to put me to shame, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Every occult power on assignment to put me to shame, catch fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Open your mouth wherever you are. Every occult power on assignment to put me to shame, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Every occult power on assignment to put me to shame, catch fire, catch fire. Are you praying the prayer? Occult power on assignment to put me to shame, catch fire. Open your mouth, pray with me. Occult powers on assignment to put me to shame, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Every occult power on assignment to put me to shame, catch fire. Every occult power on assignment to put me to shame, catch fire. Every occult power on assignment to put me to shame, I command you to catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We are still praying together. Make sure that you are praying the prayer. You will say this top prayer loud and clear. Arrows of the night fired into my life, come out and backfire in the name of Jesus. Arrows of the night on assignment against my life, come out now, backfire, come out now, backfire, come out now, backfire, come out, backfire. Arrows of the night on assignment against my life, come out now, backfire, 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 come out now, backfire. Arrows of the night on assignment against my life, I command you to come out now, backfire, come out, backfire, come out, backfire, come out now, 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 backfire. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be unto you, Lord. Hallowed be thy name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. And so wherever you're connected from, by the authority in the name of Jesus, by the decree of heaven, as many of you that are connected with me, as many of you that are joining with me on this prayer line today, I want to pray for you. And listen, as I'm praying for you, many things will be happening at the same time. As many as I'm praying for you, I want to go ahead and begin to share this broadcast. As I'm praying for you, let me see you type amen. As I'm praying for you, let me see you like the video. As many that are connected, I decree in the name of Jesus, by the decree of heaven, every dream of every negative dream, every demonic dream, every occult dream, every witchcraft dream that the enemy has been bringing to you, by the authority in the name of Jesus, I cancel that dream. I cancel the dream. I cancel it now. I cancel the dream. I cancel it now. As you are sharing the video, as you are liking the video, as you are typing amen, those dreams are canceled. They are canceled. Every negative dream, every demonic dream, every occult dream, every witchcraft dream that the enemy has been bringing into your life, let me begin to see you, come on, type amen. I cancel them. I cancel them. I cancel demonic dreams, occultic dreams, negative dreams, witchcraft dreams. I cancel them. I cancel them. I cancel them. Every negative dream that the enemy has been bringing into your dream life, I cancel them by the authority in the name of Jesus. I cancel by the blood. I cancel by fire. I cancel. I cancel. Somebody need to type amen there. Somebody need to like the video. Somebody need to share it. Let me see you go ahead and share this video. As you are sharing the video, I decree in the name of Jesus, I cancel cancel those negative dreams. They are canceled in your life. Negative dreams are canceled by fire. They are canceled. Negative dreams, demonic dreams, they are canceled. They are canceled. I say they are canceled. I cancel them. I cancel them. Beloved, I'm praying for you now. I can't see. I want you to share the videos of it on Periscope, those of you on Facebook Live, those of you on YouTube. Let me see you go ahead and share the video. You are not taking action. I want to believe that you are not sleeping there. I want to believe that you are alive and you are healthy and you are shaking and praying the prayer as I say amen. Let me see you go ahead and share the video. I decree in the name of Jesus, every animal, every satanic animal, witchcraft animal, every serpent, every scorpion, every dog attacking you in your dream, I decree and I declare, I command those powers to be disgraced, to be destroyed. Every animal, demonic animal, satanic animal attacking you in your dreams, I command them to be destroyed and be disgraced, to be destroyed and be disgraced, to be destroyed. I am praying for you now. Let your amen be dynamic. Let your amen be dynamic. And as you are sharing the video, you are liking the video, the power of God is manifesting. The anointing of God is manifesting in your life. So let me see you share the video. Let me see you go ahead, press the share button. As you are sharing the button, as you are sharing, I can see you clearly. Oh, yes, let me see you share the video so that we can know that yes, you are part of it. Make sure you are not sleeping wherever you are. I say in the name of Jesus, every dream where animals are attacking you, serpents are attacking you, scorpions are attacking you, I decree every alligator, every crocodile, every lion, every dog attacking you in your dream, beginning from today, let the sword of fire cut off their head. Sword of fire cut off the head of that animal. Every witchcraft animal attacking you, every bird sent to attack you in your dream, every animal, demonic animal, every cat that has been sent into your dream, I decree as I'm praying right now, let that almighty animal, oh yes Lord, be cut off with the sword of fire of the living God. Be cut off with the sword of fire of the living God. Be cut off. I cut them off. I cut off their head. I cut off their head. Every satanic animal, witchcraft animal attacking your dream life, I cut their head off. I cut their head off. As you are liking the video, as you are sharing the video and praying along with me, I decree, let those animals be cut to pieces by fire. Be cut to pieces. 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 In the name of Jesus, and I begin to decree that every demonic dream where you see yourself falling down from great height, everywhere you see yourself falling down from a car or from a lorry, I say, oh Lord Almighty, I cancel that revelation. I cancel it, because you will not fall down. You will not fall. You will not fail. You will not fall. You will not fail. You will not fall. I'm praying for somebody. I'm praying for somebody. And let that person share the video. Let that person begin to type amen. Let that person begin to like the video. I decree into your life, everywhere where you are falling in from a great height, you are falling down from a ladder, you are falling down from a lorry, you fell down from a car, I decree right now, every spiritual injury that you have acquired, I say, let there be a divine healing. Let there be a divine healing, spiritual healing. Let there be healing spiritually in the name of Jesus. Let there be physical healing. Let there be spiritual healing in the name of Jesus. You will not fall. You will not fail. You will not fall. You will not fail. You will not fall. You will not fail. In the name of Jesus. Ma pori kayaba sandali kayaba. Ma pandaraba zeke de bush. Ma likaraba zeke de bush sandali kaya. Let me see you go ahead. Share the video again. Let me see you go ahead and like the video. Let me see you go ahead and type amen. Ma pori kayaba sandali kaya. Everyone that is connected to me, eating in the dream, this prayer is for you. As many that are being fed in the dream, as many that the enemy is force feeding, giving you demonic food, demonic drinks in your dream, I decree, let the owners of evil food begin to eat their food and die. Every evil food that has been fed into you, I decree, wherever it's coming from, owners of evil food, I decree right now, carry your food, eat your food, and die. Every owner of evil food, demonic drink, force feeding you in your dream, I decree right now, let them carry their food and die. Let them eat their food and die. Let them eat their food and die. Let them eat their food and die. Every power feeding you with meat, every forceful feeding in the dream, every power feeding you with demonic drinks. I decree right now, let them be disgraced, let them be destroyed by the fire of the living God. Be disgraced, be destroyed by the fire of the living God. Be disgraced, be destroyed by the fire of the living God. Be disgraced, be destroyed by the fire of the living God. Be disgraced and be destroyed by the fire of the living God. And I begin to decree that every demonic kitchen where demonic food is being prepared for any one of you, I say let that kitchen catch fire and roast to ashes and burn to ashes. Every demonic kitchen where they are cooking evil food for you, I say let that kitchen begin to catch fire, begin to roast to ashes in the name of Jesus. Let the evil food, let the evil kitchen, demonic kitchen, let it begin to roast to ashes, catch fire and be roasted, catch fire and be roasted. Let that kitchen begin to catch fire, begin to catch fire, begin to catch fire. Demonic kitchen, occultic kitchen, witchcraft kitchen, cooking demonic food and you are eating, I say let that kitchen catch fire now, catch fire now. As you are liking the video, sharing the video, typing amen, I know it is happening. Let me begin to see you type and share the video, type amen and share the video. I decree in the name of Jesus, let that kitchen begin to catch fire, 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 begin to catch fire. In the name of Jesus, every evil cook, every witchcraft cooker, every occultic cooker cooking food for you are in the dream and they are set to bring you down, I decree right now, let them fall down and die, fall down and die. Every witchcraft cooker, demonic cooker, evil cooker, every witchcraft cooker, every demonic cooker, every evil cooker cooking food you in the dream and you have been eating, I command them to fall down and die, to fall down and die, to fall down and die. I command them to fall down and die, to fall, to die, to fall down and die. In the name of Jesus, every demonic cooker, every witchcraft cooker cooking evil food for you in the dream, I decree, let them fall down and die, let them fall and die, let them fall down and die. I say let them fall down and die in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Malika Raba Zanda Likayaba. As many of you that are connected to me, let me go ahead. Let me see you share the video, like the video, and type amen. Wherever you are connected from, for those that are just coming, you are welcome into the prayer line. We are praying right now. As I'm praying for you, let your amen be dynamic. I don't want you to snore or sleep. I want you to be alive and awake. This is a prayer line, and I know that the God who answers prayer on this mountain shall answer our prayers in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We pray. Amen. I pray for many of you that has been speaking to your dead uncle, your dead auntie, your dead mother, your dead father, your dead brother or sister, you have been speaking to the dead. What has the dead got to do with the living? I decree every power coming in the image of any of your dead relative, any power coming in the image of your dead relative and speaking to you, every spirit of the dead, every spirit of the grave, every spirit of the mortuary, every spirit that is coming to speak to you are in form of your dead brother or your dead sister or your dead uncle or your dead auntie or your dead mother or your dead father. I command that spirit to almighty be destroyed. I command that spirit to release you in the name of Jesus. Every demonic power taking the face of your dead relative and to speak to you in your revelation, I separate them from you in the name of Jesus. With the fire of God, I say let them be separated. Be separated from the spirit of the dead. Be separated from the spirit of the grave. Be separated from the spirit of the mortuary. Be separated from the spirit of untimely death. Be separated by fire. I pray for you. Let your amen be dynamic. Let me see you share the video. Let me see you type amen. Let me see you like the video. In the name of Jesus, I decree, I separate you from the spirit of the dead. Be separated, 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 be separated from that spirit of the dead, from that spirit of the grave, from that spirit of the mortuary. I say you are separated by fire. I separate you, I separate you, I separate you right the way you are. I separate you right now. I separate you, be separated from the spirit of the grave, from the spirit of the mortuary, from the spirit of the grave, from the spirit of untimely death. I say be separated right there where you are. I decree, the word of God says, you shall not die but live to declare the works of the Lord. In the land of the living, there is nothing that the dead has to do with the living. You are living, and so I separate you from the spirit of the dead, from the spirit of the grave, from the spirit of the mortuary. I decree, I say, let there be separation, let there be separation, let there be separation. I separate you by fire in the name of Jesus. I separate you by fire in the name of Jesus. I separate you by fire in the name of Jesus. I separate you by the fire of the living God in the name of Jesus Christ. And I begin to pray for you. I say, as you have been separated, your joint heads with Jesus Christ, I say, let there be a divine connection between you and Jesus. Jesus is your Father. And so I separate you from every demonic force, every spirit of the grave, every spirit of the dead, every spirit of the mortuary that is attracted to you, that is calling your name, that is speaking to you, that is almighty attached to you. I say, let there be a separation. Let there be a separation. Let there be a separation. By fire, by fire, by fire, by fire, by fire, by fire, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let me see you type amen 7 times. Let me see you type amen 7 times. Let me see you type amen 7 times. Let me see you type amen wherever you are. Let me be sure that yes, you are with me and you are joining in the prayer. Let me see you type amen 7 times. Amen. 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 Let me see you type the amen very well 7 times. You have not typed it. Let me see you type amen 7 times. Everyone connected to me, everyone that is hearing me, everyone that wants this prayer to begin to work in their life, let me see you type the amen 7 times. 7 times. Lipusa kayaba, liparaba shanda likayaba, mapuri kayaba sanda likaraba zekedebu, mapuri kayaba sanda likayaba zekedi. Yes, let me see you type that amen 7 times. Those of you on Periscope, those of you on Facebook, like, let me see you type amen. Those of you on YouTube, let me see you type amen 7 times. Lika shende kidibu sanda likayaba, mapuri kayaba zekedebu. Yes, Lord, we thank you. Yes, Jehovah, we exalt you. Yes, King of glory, we adore your name. In the name of Jesus Christ, it is done. Let's type that. Let's shout amen again wherever you are. Amen. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Now we begin to pray again. I continue the prayer where I've stopped. I want to begin to speak wherever you are. You have not shared the video. You have not liked the video. You have not typed amen. Let me be sure that you are with me. Thank you, Jesus. I pray again for as many of you that are always going back to your father's house, going back to your old school, going back to your old village, going back to where you grew up. I declare that every arrow of backwardness fired into your life, every chain of backwardness pulling you down, I decree that let the arrow first return back to sender. Every arrow of backwardness on assignment to bring you backward, I decree, let that arrow go back to sender, go back to sender, go back to sender. Evil arrows, arrows of backwardness fired into your life, fired against you, I decree, let those arrows go back to sender, go back to sender, go back to sender, go back to sender. Evil arrows of backwardness, go back to sender in the name of Jesus. Go back to sender, go back to sender, go back to sender. I'm praying for you. Let your amen be dynamic. Let me see you type amen. Let me see you like and share the video in the name of Jesus. I say, I decree, every arrow of backwardness already fired to bring you back to your old school, to bring you back to your old father's house, to bring you back to your village, to bring you back to all the, your old working place, I decree, let that arrow of backwardness go back to sender, 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 in the name of Jesus Christ. Every arrow fired to bring you backward, I command, let that arrow come out of your life and die, to come out of your life and die, to come out of your life and die. Evil arrow fired into your life, I command, let them come out and die, come out and die, let them come out and die. Let the evil arrows come out of your life and die. In Jesus' name we pray. For it is written that whatever my father has not planted shall be rooted out, shall be rooted up. I decree every arrow of backwardness, every arrow of retrogression, every arrow of going back to the same position, I command them to come out of your life, to come out and die, to come out and die in the name of Jesus. Evil arrow in your life, come out and die in the name of Jesus. Arrow of backwardness in your life, I decree, let them come out of your life and die, to come out of your life and die, to come out of your life and die. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I decree again that every arrow that the enemy has fired into your life, and that arrow is bringing you backward, oh, is tying you down in the same position, I decree, let the arrow come out of your life, come out of your life, come out of your life, and die in the name of Jesus. Every arrow the enemy has fired into your life, I decree, let them come out and die. 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 In the name of Jesus. Arrows that the enemy has fired. Oh yes, Lord. That taking you back to your father's house. Every arrow fired into your life to take you back to your whole school. Every arrow fired into your life to take you back backward to where you have left. Every arrow fired into your life taking you back to do an exam you've done a long time before. Every arrow fired into your life to make you wear a school uniform of the school you have already graduated from. I command that arrow to come out and go back to sender, 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 to come out. Let the evil arrow come out. Let the evil arrow come out of your life and go back to sender. Evil arrows, come out of your life and go back to sender. Evil arrows, satanic arrows, come out of your life and go back to sender. In the name of Jesus Christ. And I decree that every arrow of staying in the same position, every arrow of that has been fired into your life that is locking you in the same position, every witchcraft padlock that has been used to lock you in the same position, anyone that has been staying in the same position for a long time, by the decree of heaven, as I'm praying right now, I say, let that evil power holding you in the same position be broken now, be broken by fire, be broken now, be broken by fire in the name of Jesus. Every evil arrow fired to hold you down in the same position, I decree, let that arrow be broken now by fire, be broken by fire, be broken by fire, be broken by fire. I say, let the arrow be broken out of your life, be broken by fire. Be broken by fire, 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 be broken. Let the evil arrow be broken by fire in the name of Jesus. I said, let that evil arrow be broken right now in the name of Jesus. Every evil arrow that the enemy has fired into your life, let it be broken by fire, be broken by fire, be broken by fire, be broken by thunder, be broken by fire, be broken in Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. I begin to decree into your life that everything that the enemy has not planted to draw you down, to hold you down, every plantation of darkness, I command it to be uprooted by thunder. Be uprooted by thunder, fire of God. Be uprooted by the thunder, fire of God. Be uprooted by the thunder, fire of God. Be uprooted, be uprooted, be uprooted by fire. Be uprooted, be uprooted, be uprooted. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. And I want you to go ahead and share the video. Let me see you share the video. Let me see you like the video. Let me see you type amen. As many of you that are there liking, typing amen, sharing the video, I pray for you again. I pray for you right now that everything that the enemy has projected and programmed into your life, whatever name is called, whatever has been projected into your life, as you are typing amen, as you are liking this video, as you are sharing the video, as you are sharing video, let me see you go ahead and share the video. I command it to be rooted up, to be rooted out, to be rooted up in the name of Jesus. Wherever you are connected to me, to be rooted up, to be rooted out, to be rooted up, to be rooted out in the name of Jesus. Whatsoever the enemy has done against you, I decree, be rooted up, be rooted out in the name of Jesus. Be rooted up, be rooted out in the name of Jesus. Be rooted up, be rooted out in the name of Jesus. As you are sharing the video, let me see you go ahead and share the video. As you are sharing it, typing amen, liking the video, I decree to your life, let it be rooted up, let it be rooted out, let it be rooted up, let it be rooted out, let it be rooted up, let it be rooted out in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I want to pray for some similar people again today. As many of you that are always seeing yourself are coming down from a ladder, coming down from a step, being pushed down, press down, I want to decree to your life that every ladder of darkness that you are coming down from every ladder of darkness that is bringing you down, I command that ladder to be broken and be set ablaze. Be broken, be set ablaze, be broken, be set ablaze. Every ladder of darkness bringing you down, be broken, be set ablaze, be broken, be set ablaze, be broken, be set ablaze. Let that ladder, every ladder of witchcraft set to bring you down, every ladder of Satan set to bring you down from where you are, from where you have been seated, I command that ladder to catch fire and be broken to pieces, to catch fire, be broken to pieces, to catch fire and be broken to pieces. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree that as the word of God says, that I have seen servants riding on horses while the prince are walking on the floor. Oh, I decree that you as a prince, I say you will not walk on the floor. Every servant riding on your horse of destiny, I command those servants to fall down and die. I say that they fall down and die. Beginning from today, any power riding on your horse of destiny, I command him to fall down and die, to fall down and die, to fall down and die. In the mighty name of Jesus. And I decree, beginning from now, every ladder that the enemy has prepared for you to bring you down, oh Lord, wherever that ladder is, every ladder prepared for anyone listening to me, as many of you that will type amen, as many of you that will share the video, as many of you that will like the video, wherever you are connected from, in the name of Jesus, the name that is above all names, let that evil ladder, let that satanic ladder, let that witchcraft ladder catch fire and be broken to pieces. Catch fire and be broken to pieces. In the name of Jesus, every ladder of darkness prepared against you, against your home, against your life, against your career, against your job, against your business, against your progress, I say let that ladder catch fire and be roasted. Catch fire and be roasted. Catch fire and be broken. Catch fire and be roasted. Catch fire and be broken. Every witchcraft ladder, every satanic ladder, every occultic ladder, every ladder assigned to bring you down, every ladder of demotion, every ladder of demotion, every ladder of rejection assigned against anyone connected to me, wherever you are connected from, as you are typing amen, as you are liking the video, as you are sharing the video, I say let that ladder prepared for you, that witchcraft ladder, be set ablaze, be broken to pieces, be set ablaze, be broken to pieces, be broken by fire in the name of Jesus. Every ladder the enemy has prepared against your marriage, against your career, against your business, against your home, against your church, I say let that ladder catch fire and be set ablaze. Catch fire, be set ablaze, wherever you are, as you are typing amen, as you are liking the video and sharing the video, I say let that evil ladder catch fire and be roasted. Let the evil ladder, satanic ladder, catch fire and be roasted. Catch fire and be roasted. Evil ladder, satanic ladder that has been set against you, against anyone that is typing amen, anyone that is with me, that is going to liking the video and share the video, anyone with us that is not against us, everyone that are gathered together with us on this platform, I say let that ladder catch fire. Every ladder of demotion, every ladder that has been set and prepared to bring you down, as you are sharing, as you are liking, as you are typing amen, I pray for you, my brother, I pray for you, my sister, let that ladder, oh yes Lord, be set ablaze. Let that ladder be set ablaze. Let that ladder catch fire and be roasted. I am praying for you. It is settled. I decree that ladder, I set it ablaze, be roasted. Let the evil ladder, satanic ladder prepared for you, be set ablaze, be set ablaze, be set ablaze, be set ablaze, be set ablaze in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. As many of you are connected, wherever you are connected from, as you are with me, I decree in the name of Jesus, by the authority, in the mighty name of Jesus, let the evil ladder that has been set against you, the satanic ladder that has been set to bring, witchcraft ladder that has been designed and constructed to bring you down from the top, any power that wants to bring you down, I decree in the name of Jesus, let that ladder catch fire, let that ladder catch fire, let that ladder begin to catch fire and be roasted and be broken to pieces. Let that ladder be broken by fire, be broken by fire. Every ladder prepared to bring you into demotion, every ladder prepared to bring you down from your height, I say let that ladder be set ablaze by fire, be set ablaze, 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 in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Oh yes, Lord. Jesus sets me free. Oh yes, We cannot be bound. Jesus set me free. Hallelujah. I shall not be bound. Hallelujah. Jesus set me free. Hallelujah. I shall not be bound. I shall not be bound. Amen. Oh, yes. Thank you, Father Lord. Wherever you are connected from, let me see you. Go ahead, share this video. Like the video as we continue our prayer. Listen to me, I have a prayer for many of you. Today the Lord Almighty will fight your battles. Today the hand of God will manifest in your life. As you are liking, sharing the video, typing amen, I decree that any power set to hinder the mighty hand of God in your life shall be disgraced, shall be destroyed by the fire of the living God. In the name of Jesus Christ, I see every power on assignment against any of you. I say, let those powers be destroyed and be disgraced. In the name of Jesus, I want to pray for divine healing for somebody you are watching me, wherever you are listening to me now. I want to pray for divine healing. I want to pray for divine healing. I want to pray for divine healing in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says we should be careful for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let our request be made known. Philippians chapter 4 verse 6. Philippians chapter 4 verse 6. Be careful for nothing. Be careful for nothing. But in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your request be made known unto God. Father, we are making a request according to your word in Philippians chapter 4 verse 6. According to your word in Philippians chapter 4 verse 6, I decree and I declare into everyone that is going to one infirmity or one disease or the other, as you are liking and sharing the video, as you are typing amen, every sickness, every disease, every infirmity, I command, let the fire of God destroy them. Let the fire of God destroy them. As many that are watching, wherever you are right now, and any disease, any infirmity, any sickness is affecting you, oh, right there where you are, receive your healing. Receive divine healing, a divine touch, divine healing, a divine touch in the name of Jesus. Receive your healing. 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 The word of God says, is any sick among you, let him call on the elders of the church and let them pray over him, anoint him with oil in the name of the Lord. James chapter 5 verse 14. James 5 verse 14. James chapter 5 verse 14. According to that word of God in James chapter 5 verse 14, is any sick among you, let him call on the elders of the church and let them pray over him, anoint him with oil in the name of Jesus. And so right there where you are, I say, let the heavens anoint you. Let heavens anoint you as I'm praying for you, as I'm decreeing to your life, every sickness, every disease, every infirmity in your life, according to the word of God in James chapter 5 verse 14, according to the word of God in James chapter 5 verse 14, I decree right now, receive wholesomeness, receive divine healing, receive wholesomeness, receive divine healing in your body, in your spirit, in your soul. Receive healing, receive healing, receive healing, receive healing, receive healing, divine healing, receive healing, divine healing, receive healing in your body, in your brain, in your eyes, in your hands, in your stomach. Receive healing all around you. Let there be healing in your legs. Receive healing in your head. Receive healing in your eyes. Receive healing. Any sickness that the enemy has put in your body, any sickness that the covens have put on you, the word of God says, behold, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospereth. 3 John chapter 1 verse 2. 3 John chapter 1 verse 2. The word of God says he wants you to be in good health. He wants you to be in good health. Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as your soul prospereth. 3 John chapter 1 verse 2. According to the wish of God for you, according to the word of God for you, the Bible says you should be prosper in health. I decree and I declare, anything that is hindering you from prospering in health, anything that is programmed to hinder you from living in good health, I command such things to evaporate, to evaporate, to evaporate in the name of Jesus, to come out of your life, to evaporate, to come out of your life, to evaporate, to come out of your life in the name of Jesus. I say, let it evaporate and come out of your life in the name of Jesus Christ. I say, let it evaporate, come out of your life in the name of Jesus. Evaporate. I declare evaporate and come out of your life in the name of every sickness, every disease, whatever name it has been called, I say, let it come out of your life. Let it come out of your life. Let it come out of your life. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that every plan of the enemy to bring you down, to bring you to shame, let that plan be roasted, be nullified, be roasted, be nullified, be roasted, be nullified, be roasted, be nullified, be roasted, and be nullified. In the name of Jesus Christ, the word of God says, thou shalt take up serpents, and thou shalt drink, if you drink any deadly thing, he said, it shall not hurt you, they shall not hurt you. And he says, you shall lay hands on the sick, and they shall recover. Mark chapter 16, verse 18, wherever you are, I lay hands on you right now. By the divine connection, by this divine connection on this platform, right there where you are, I lay hands on you. I say, receive healing, divine healing, receive healing. As many of you that will like this video, that will type amen, that will share the video, wherever you are sharing this video, I decree to your life, I say, receive your healing, divine healing. I'm laying hands on you. I say, receive healing and recover, recover from your sicknesses and diseases, from your infirmities, recover. Recover, recover, receive healing, divine healing, receive healing, divine healing, receive healing, divine healing, receive healing, divine healing, receive healing, right there where you are. I say, receive healing, divine healing, in the name of the word of God. The word of God says, he says, he took our infirmities and bear our sicknesses. Matthew chapter 8, verse 17. He took away all our infirmity and bear our sicknesses. I decree and I declare that every infirmity, every sickness in your life, by the reason of the anointing, let it begin to dry up. 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 To dry up, let it begin to dry up, according to the word of God in Matthew chapter 8, verse 17. The word of God says, he took away our infirmities and bear all our sicknesses. I say, every sickness, every disease, every infirmity that is in your life, I command them to dry up now, to hearken to the word of God. So, right there where you are, let your sickness, let your disease begin to dry up, 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 in the name of Jesus Christ. The word of God says, he gave all his disciples, he gave them power against unclean spirit to cast them out, to heal all manners of sicknesses and all manners of diseases. That same power, I release that power into your life, into your home right now. That power that Jesus Christ gave to his disciples to heal all manners of sicknesses and all manners of diseases, right there where you are, receive the power, receive the power. Receive the power for divine healing. Receive the power for divine healing. In the name of Jesus, according to the word of God, in Matthew chapter 10, verse 1, according to the word of God, in Matthew 10, verse 1, which says, and when he had called unto him his 12 disciples, he gave them power against unclean spirits, and to cast out, and to heal all manner of sickness and diseases. I decree right there where you are, according to that word, receive the power. Oh yes, mighty, against every sickness, receive the power against every disease, according to the word of God in Matthew chapter 10, verse 1. I say, receive power against every manner of sicknesses, every manner of diseases, every manner of sicknesses, every manner of diseases, right there where you are. Receive the power against them. Receive the power, 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 in the name of God. Be healed, receive healing, receive healing, receive healing, divine healing, receive healing, divine healing, receive healing. Divine healing, receive healing, divine healing, healing in the body, healing in the soul, healing in every area of your life. Receive healing, receive healing, receive healing, divine healing, receive healing, divine healing, receive healing, in the name of Jesus Christ. The word of God says, he sent his words and he healed them and deliver them from their destruction. I'm sending the word of God right now, according to Psalms 107, verse 20. Psalms 107, verse 20. He said, he sent his words and healed them and deliver them from their destruction. I decree right now, let the word of God begin to flow. As men that are listening to me, as men that are sharing this video, as men that are listening to me, as men that are sharing this video, I say, let the word of God pierce into you right now and heal you from every disease and deliver you from any destruction and heal you from every sickness in the name of Jesus Christ. I say, in the name of Jesus Christ, receive healing, divine healing, right there where you are, according to the word of God in Psalm 107, verse 20. I say, let the word of God that he has sent heal you now. The word of God deliver you. The word of God heal you. The word of God deliver you. The word of God in Psalm 107 verse 20, it says he sent his words and he healed them and delivered them from their destruction. The word of God, let it begin to heal you. Let it begin to heal you as you're typing amen, as you're sharing this video, as you're also mentioning liking the video. Let the word of God begin to release healing into your body in the name of Jesus. Father, your word says, as many that believe in you, says, verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me, the works that I do, he also will do. And greater works than this shall he do, because I go unto my Father. According to your word, in John chapter 14, verse 12, John chapter 14, verse 12, John chapter 14, verse 12, I decree, as many that believe in the word of God, as many that believe that are hearing me right now, according to your word in John chapter 14, verse 12, Father, Almighty, the word of God, I decree in the name of Jesus, let there be what I call total healing on this platform today. As many that are typing amen, as many that are sharing the video, as many that are liking the video, oh Mali Karaba Zakaya, let your healing come. Let the rain of divine healing begin to move into every life, into every corner, into every life, into every home, into every house. Let the rain of healing, divine healing, begin to flow, begin to flow. Receive healing. Be healed from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. Receive healing. Divine healing. Receive healing. Divine healing. Receive healing. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Wherever you are connected from, I decree in the name of Jesus, let the healing power of Jehovah flow into your life. 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 In the name of Jesus, as I'm praying unto you, when the Bible says, is any sick among you, let him call on the elders and let them pray over him, anoint him with oil in the name of the Lord, according to that word of God in James chapter 5 verse 14. James chapter 5 verse 14 and 15, I decree in the name of Jesus, I ask, O Lord, let every sickness that is almighty listening to me, every sickness that is watching me, every sickness that is listening to me, every sickness that is watching me, dry up now, 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 whatever name that sicknesses, whatever name that disease is, I say, let it begin to dry up now, dry up now, dry up now, dry up now, dry up now. In the name of Jesus, from the crown of your head, as you are liking the video, as you are sharing the video, from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet, let there be divine healing, divine healing, miraculous healing, divine healing, miraculous healing. In the name of Jesus, healing in the body, healing in the soul, healing in everywhere. Yeah, been almighty, everywhere sicknesses have attacked you, or almighty is all holding you down, let there be divine healing, let there be healing, divine healing, let there be healing. Receive healing, receive healing. Be healed of every infirmity, of every sickness, of every disease, in the name of Jesus. Let there be healing, all around healing, all around healing. As many of you that are liking the video, as many that can share the video, I say, let there be all around healing, in the name of Jesus Christ. Malika Raba Zanda Kayaba Lepushanda Likayaba Shikinibu. Every fiery dart of the enemy, every fiery dart of the wicked, fired into your life, fired into your body, fired against you, and is bringing sickness. I command that fiery dart of the enemy to go back to sender, to go back to sender, to go back to sender, to go back to sender. Because the word of God says in Ephesians 6 verse 16, Ephesians 6 verse 16, it says, above all, taking the shield of faith, wherein you, Almighty, shall be able to quench all fiery darts of the wicked. I decree, beginning from right now, I say the shield of faith that is Almighty upon you right now, we Almighty help you, will shield you from the fiery dart of the wicked, in the name of Jesus. Every fiery dart of the wicked that has been fired into your life, oh, I command them to pack their load and go, to pack their load and go, to pack their load and go. As many of you that are sharing this video, liking the video, typing amen, every fiery darts of the wicked in Ephesians chapter 6 verse 16, let the road turn back to sender. Every fiery darts of the wicked in Ephesians chapter 6 verse 16, I say, let that very doubt, go back to sender, 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 in the mighty name of Jesus. As many that are typing amen and liking the video and sharing the video, the word of God says in James chapter 4 verse 7, it says, submit yourself therefore to God, resist the devil, and he will flee from you. I decree right now, every attachment of the devil in your life, as you are resisting the devil, as you are typing amen, as you are shouting amen, as I might like in the video, I say, let every attachment of the devil to your life, oh Lord Almighty, let there be a separation, let there be a separation. Resist the devil, it will flee from you. Resist the devil, it will flee from you. Resist the devil, it will flee from you, in the name of every connection, every demonic connection, every satanic connection between you and the works of darkness, is broken by fire, is broken to pieces, is broken by fire, is broken to pieces, is broken by fire, is broken to pieces, in the name of Jesus. Every fiery dart of the enemy in your life, I command, let it go back to sender, go back to sender, go back to sender, go back to sender, go back to sender. Let all the darts, the fiery darts of the wicked, in Ephesians chapter 6 verse 16, let them gather themselves together, all the fiery darts of the wicked, let them gather themselves together and go back to sender, and go back to sender, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus we pray, amen. My Father, we thank you. Oh Lord, we give you praise for your power, for your mercy, for your enablement. We give you all the glory. Blessed be thy name, O Lord. I say, glory be unto you, Jehovah. Hallowed be thy name, King of glory. Let your name be glorified. We thank you, Lord Almighty, for your love. We lift your name on high. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Father, Lord. And I begin to pray again. Listen to me as many of you that I can share this video, like the video, and type amen. I pray into your life that there shall be open heavens, all round promotion. There shall be open doors of blessing in this land. Anywhere you go to, let heavens open unto you. Let there be open heavens. Let there be open heavens. Let there be open heavens. Everything that you have done and you have failed, where you have failed, beginning from now, there shall be open heavens in the name of Jesus. There shall be open heavens. There shall be open heavens in the name of Jesus. I say, where you have failed, beginning from today, you shall be successful. I say, you shall be successful. You shall be successful in the name of Jesus. The Lord God Almighty shall make a way for you where there seemed to be no way, in the name of Jesus. I said, the mighty hand of God shall make a way. The Lord shall make a way for you, in the name of Jesus. As you are liking the video, as you are typing amen, the power of Jehovah begin to flow into your life. Let the power of God begin to manifest into your life. Let the hand of God begin to flow for you. I say, everywhere you go to, there shall be all-round promotion. You will prosper in your career. You will be, there will be promotion. Your education, there will be promotion. I decree right now, any power that has shut good doors against you, let that power be dismantled and be disgraced. So I decree open doors of blessing in this land, whichever land you are in your country, let there be open doors of blessing, open doors of breakthroughs, open doors of testimony in the name of Jesus. Let there be open doors, divine open doors in every area in the name of Jesus. Let there be open doors. As many of you that are liking the video, sharing the video, typing amen, let me be clear with you that there shall be open doors. There shall be open doors. There shall be open doors. The doors of blessings, the doors of great things, the doors of promotion shall open unto you in the name of Jesus. And I decree open heavens for your finances, open heavens for your marriage, open heavens for your career, open heavens. Let there be open heavens. As many of you that are liking the video, sharing the video, the Lord Almighty will begin to open heavens unto you. Let there be open heavens. 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 Let there be open heavens in the name of Jesus Christ. Where you are failed again, I decree again a second time, you shall be successful. Everywhere you are failed, everywhere you are failed, you shall be successful. You shall be successful. You shall be successful. I say, you shall be successful in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And I say, oh God, arise and begin to fight. Let God arise and begin to fight for your children. Oh God, arise, begin to fight for your children. Fight, oh Lord. Oh God, arise and fight for them. Oh God, arise and fight. Oh God, arise and fight for them in the name of Jesus. Let God arise and let all the enemies of God in your life be scattered in the name of Jesus. Let God arise. Let the enemies of God in your life be scattered, be scattered, be scattered, be scattered in the name of Jesus Christ. And I begin to say, every enemy, open and hidden enemy, every enemy open and hidden in your life, oh God, arise and fight them. Let God arise and begin to fight them. I'm praying for you now. Every power that is determined to pull you down, every power determined to disgrace you, every power determined to almost remove you from where God has kept you, every power determined to disgrace you, every power determined to attack you, I say, let God arise and begin to scatter them. Oh God, arise and scatter. Let God arise and scatter. Let God arise and scatter. Let God arise and begin to scatter them in the name of Jesus Christ. I say, let God arise and scatter the agenda of darkness over your life. Let God arise and begin to scatter their plans over your destiny in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, I say thank you. Jehovah, I exalt you. King of glory, I say thank you, Jesus. Wherever you are listening to me, wherever you are watching me, wherever you are mighty, listen to this prayer. I say, let me see you go ahead, share the video, type amen, like the video. Let me see you share the video, especially share the video. Let me see you go ahead and share the video. Let me be sure that yes, you can hear me. Let me be sure that yes, you are following what we're praying. Let me be sure that yes, you are connected with us in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let me see you share the video. Let me see you share the video. Thank you. Now we're going to take some several prayer points before I pray for you again. Wherever you are connected, I want to take you seven prayer points before I pray for you. Open your mouth and say this loud and clear. Say, every great door, every good door that the enemy has shut against me, open by fire. Every great door, every good door that the enemy has shut against my life, open by fire in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth. We are praying together now. I'm not praying for you. You are praying now, wherever you are. Every great door, every good door that the enemy has shut against my life, be opened by fire. Be opened by the fire of God. Be opened by the fire of God. Open by fire. Open by fire. Every good door, every great door that the enemy are shot against my life, open by fire. Very good. Open your mouth and pray the prayer. Open by fire in the name of Jesus. Every good door that the enemy has shot against me, open by fire. Open by fire in the name of Jesus. Open by fire. Command it to open. To open every good door, every great door that the enemy has shot against me, be open. Be open by the fire of God. Be open. Be open. Be open. Open your mouth, pray the prayer. Every good door that the enemy has shut against me, open by fire, open by fire, open by fire, open by fire. Open now by the fire of God. Open now by the fire of God. Open now, open now, open now, open now, open now by the fire of the living God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I pray for somebody that within the next 3 days, the good door that you've been asking God for, that good door of divine opportunity is open for you. I say it's opened, it's opened, it's opened. Is open, is open for you, is open, is open. That door is open in the mighty name of Jesus Christ we pray. Amen. Let me see you go ahead and share this video. Let me see you go ahead, share the video. Thank you, Jesus. Let me see you go ahead. We pray number two with fire, with fire. We are praying number two with fire. Wherever you are, let me be sure that you are ready. Thank you, Jesus. Let me be sure that you're ready. The second prayer, you pray loud and clear. Say, every arrow of rejection fired into my life, go back to your senders in the name of Jesus. Arrows of rejection fired into my life, go back to your senders in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth. We are praying together now. We are praying together. Open your mouth wherever you are. Arrows of rejection fired into my life, go back to senders in the name of Jesus. Every arrow of rejection fired into my life, go back to your senders in the name of Jesus. Every arrow of rejection fired into my life, go back to your senders. Go back to your senders. Go back to your senders. Open your mouth. Pray along with me. Go back to your senders. Every arrow of rejection fired into my life, go back to your senders in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth, pray along with me. Go back to your senders. 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 Go back to your senders in the name of Jesus. Every arrow of rejection fired into into my life. Go back to your senders in the name of Jesus. Go back to your senders. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Let me see you all now. Go ahead, share this video. Let me see you share the video. Now just share the video. Let me see you now share. I'm going to give you some minutes. Share the video as I'm beginning to pray for somebody. We're going to go into prayer number three now. We have prayed two. We are going to prayer number three. For those of you on Periscope, those of you on YouTube, those of you already on Facebook Live, let me see you share this video right now. Let me see you go ahead. Let me see you share the video. Laria po shandali karaba zikedibu. Ma poli kayaba sende kedibu shandalikaya. Likedibush kandalaba sikidi. Ma poli kayaba. As many of you are sharing the video, as you are sharing the video, the power of God, let it begin to rest upon you. As you are sharing the video, let the anointing fire, let the power of Jehovah begin to baptize you now. Lipus kandalikayaba. Likedibu shandalikayaba. As you are sharing the video, I decree from the crown of your head, I am praying for you right now. As you are sharing the video, go ahead and share the video. Everything, every good thing that God has done for you and the enemy has stolen, I say, let there be a divine recovery. Let there be recovery. Let there be recovery. A divine recovery. Let there be a recovery by fire. Let there be recovery. Recover back. Recover now. Recover back. Every good thing the enemy has stolen from your life. Recover. Recover them as David pursued, David overtook and recovered all right there where you are. As you are sharing, as you are sharing the video, recover by fire, recover by fire, recover all every good thing the enemy stole from you. Recover, recover by fire, recover right now, recover, recover, open your mouth, recover, recover. As you are sharing the video, I say, recover them in the name of anything that is not of God. In your life, I command in the name of Jesus Christ, I command them to depart now, to depart out of your life in the name of Jesus Christ, to depart out of your life in the name of Jesus. I decree into your life that every plan of the enemy set to bring you down, every plan of the enemy set to attack you, every plan of the enemy set to hinder you, I say, let that plan be roasted and be scattered, be roasted and be scattered. Every plan of the enemy against you to hinder you, be roasted, be scattered, be roasted, be scattered, be roasted and be scattered out of you in the name of Jesus Christ. And I begin to decree to every one of you, wherever you are connected from, I speak into your life that every voice of darkness, every voice of failure, every voice of retrogression that is speaking negative into your life, I silence them, 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 in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, O Lord, we pray. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. We are praying prayer number three now. Are we ready? We are praying prayer number three. Wherever you are, open your mouth and pray with me loud and clear. Pray with me loud and clear. You will shout the prayer with fire. You will shout the prayer with thunder. Stand to your feet wherever you are. Wherever you are, stand to your feet. We are praying right now. We are praying now. I'm going to call the prayer. You will pray the prayer together with me. You will now shout this loud and clear. Say, every wicked altar erected against my life, wherever you are, catch fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Every wicked altar erected against my life, wherever you are, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Wicked altars erected against my life, wherever you are, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Wicked altars erected against my life, wherever you are, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Wicked altars erected against my life, wherever you are, catch fire in Jesus' name. Wicked altars erected against my life, wherever you are, catch fire. Open your mouth, pray along with me. Open your mouth, pray the prayers, pray the prayers, pray the prayers. Wicked altars erected against my life, wherever you are, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Wherever you are, I command you to catch fire, to catch fire in the name of Jesus, to catch fire in the name of Jesus. Wicked altars erected against my life, wherever you are, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Catch fire. fire, catch fire, open your mouth, pray with me. Wicked altars erected against my life, catch fire wherever you are, catch fire, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Wicked altars erected against my life, catch fire in Jesus' name. They're on fire. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, King of Glory. Before we pray prayer number four, I want to give you an opportunity again. Let me see you share the video now quickly. Let me see you share the video. Listen, as you're sharing the video, you are winning souls for the kingdom of God. You are depopulating the kingdom of darkness. You are enlightening others. As you're sharing the video, you are spreading the good news of our Lord Jesus Christ. So let me see you share the video. It is yes, right for you. Go ahead, let me see you share the video. I give you the permission. Go ahead, let me see you share the video. Share the video to all the groups you belong to, all the contacts. Let me see you go ahead and do that. Especially those of you that are on Facebook Live, those of you on Periscope, those of you that are on YouTube, let me see you share the video. God bless you. Let me see you go ahead and share. Let me see you share the video. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you, King of Glory. The Lord God Almighty will surely touch every one of us in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, let me see you do that. Let me see you go ahead and do that. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, good, good. Excellent. We are praying prayer number four right now. We are praying prayer number four right now. And the prayer is very simple. We are praying prayer number four. Let me see you go ahead and share the video, friends. Let me see you share the video. Let me see you share the video. Let me see you share the video. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, King of Glory. As we want to pray prayer number four, let me see you share the video, especially to the groups, all those groups you belong to. Let me see you share that video. Thank you, Jesus. King of Glory is here. The Lord of all is here. The Ancient of Days is here. You will now cry loud and clear. Every witchcraft padlock assigned against any area of my life. Every witchcraft padlock. We are praying prayer number four now. For those of you that are just connected, we are praying prayer number four. Every witchcraft padlock assigned against any area of my life, break by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Every witchcraft padlock assigned against any area of my life, break by fire in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft padlock on assignment against any area of my life, break by fire, break by fire in the name of Jesus. Witchcraft padlock on assignment against any area of my life, break by fire. Are you praying the prayer? Are you praying with me? Open your mouth, pray with me. Break by fire, command them to be broken. Break by fire. Witchcraft padlock on assignment against any area of my life, break by fire. By fire, break by fire, break by fire, break by fire. Open your mouth, pray along with me. Wherever you are, the Lord God Almighty will touch you. Every witchcraft padlock assigned against any area of my life, break by fire in Jesus' name. Break by fire in the name of Jesus. Break by fire, break now, break by fire, break now. Every witchcraft padlock on assignment against any area of my life. Are you praying the prayer? Break by fire. Command it to break. Break by the fire. Break by fire. In the name of Jesus. Break by fire. Break by fire. Break now. Break by fire. In the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft padlock on assignment against any area of my life. Break by fire. 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 In the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft padlock on assignment against any area of my life, break by fire, break by fire. Open your mouth, pray along with me. Open your mouth, pray along with me. Stand to your feet, pray the prayers. Stand to your feet, pray the prayers. Open your mouth, shake your body. Break it, break it, break it, break it. Witchcraft padlock on assignment against any area of my life, break by fire, break by fire. Break it now, break it now, break it now, break it now, break by fire. Every witchcraft padlock on assignment against any area of my life, against any department of my life, against my marriage, break by fire in the name of Jesus. Witchcraft padlock on assignment against any area of my life, break on fire, break by fire, break by fire, break by fire. Are you praying the prayer? Are you praying with me? Open your mouth. You are supposed to be praying. Open your mouth. Open your eyes, open your mouth and your eyes. Pray the prayer. Let it be broken. Witchcraft padlock on assignment against any area of my life, break by fire. Witchcraft padlock against any area of my life, break by fire. Open your mouth. Command them to be broken. Break by fire. Break by fire. Break by fire, 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 break now, break, break, break in Jesus' mighty name, they are broken. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. We have just prayed prayer number 4 for the benefit of those of you that have just connected. We have just prayed prayer number 4, and I'm going to be praying for some of you right now. I decree, as I'm going to be praying for you now, I am praying for you right now. Before we go to prayer number 5, we're going to go into prayer number 5, but I will pray for you right now. As I'm praying for you now, let me see you share the video. As I'm praying for you now, let me see you like the video. Let me see you type amen. For those of you that are connected, wherever you're connected from, on Facebook, on Instagram, on YouTube, or Periscope, make sure you are sharing the video. Make sure you are sharing the video. Make sure you are sharing the video. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree into your life that every evil growth in your body, I am praying for somebody now, evil growth in your body, evil growth in your body, I command that growth to dry up now, 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 in the name of Jesus Christ. And I see every movement in your body that is from the covens, from the kingdom of darkness, I say let that movement, I command whatever is moving in your back, whatever is moving in your hands, at the backbone, in your legs, the ones that are moving in your waist, I challenge them, I command them to come out by fire, come out now, come out, die, come out by fire, come out now, come out by fire, come out now, come out by fire. I'm praying for you now. Let your amen be dynamic. Raposa kayaba likidibu, maporia karaba sanda likayaba. I decree and I declare every power that is almighty, strange, that is every strange power inside of you, moving around in your body, moving around you, I command it to come out now. Every evil movement, every evil growth in your body, I challenge them now by fire. Come out now, come out now, come out now. Every movement in your backbone, every movement in your hands, every movement in your waist, every evil movement in your stomach, the ones in your belly button, the ones that are moving in your legs, I challenge them to walk out now, to walk out by fire, 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 to come out by fire, to come out by fire, to walk out by fire, to walk out by fire. Every movement in your body, as you are liking the video, sharing the video, typing amen, I decree in the name of Jesus, malipora kayaba sikidebo, maporia kayaba sandalikaya, let this evil movement begin to come out, come out, come out, come out, come out, come out. I say let those evil movement begin to find their way out of life, find their way out, find their way out, find their way out. Let them begin to find their way out of your life. Demonic movement, satanic movement, occultic movement, every movement the enemy has mighty projected against you, I challenge, let that movement stop, let that movement stop. And whatever is moving in your body, I challenge them now to come out by fire, to come out by fire, to come out by fire, to come out now, 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 to now, to come out now, to come out now, to come out by fire. La posa kayaba sikidibu. I challenge them to come out in the name of Jesus. For it is written, whatever my father has not planted shall be uprooted. It is written that as soon as they hear of me, the stranger shall obey. The stranger shall submit themselves, and they shall come out of their clothes and hide them place. Every stranger in your body, hiding in your body, I command them to come out by fire, 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 to come out by fire. In the name, I say, let them begin to come out. Let them begin to find their way out, out of your body, out now. I command them to come out by fire, 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 to come out. You are sharing the video now. Let me see you share the video. I am praying for you that any strange movement, any witchcraft movement, every occult movement, every movement in your body are assigned to you, as you are sharing the video, as you are sharing the video, I challenge every movement to come out, to dry up in the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil growth also in your body, I say let them begin to dry up, dry up, dry up, dry up, dry up, dry up, dry up. I'm praying for you now. Let the evil growth in your body begin to dry up. Begin to dry up, begin to dry up, begin to dry up. As were sharing the video, I said, let it begin to dry up from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. I decree, let them dry up now, dry up now, dry up by fire, dry up by fire, dry up now, dry up by fire, dry up now, dry up by fire, dry up now. In the name of any evil growth in your body, any evil growth in your private parts, I command you to dry up by fire, to dry up by fire, to dry up by fire, to dry up by fire. As many of you that are liking and sharing this video, as many of you that are sharing the video, let me begin to decree again into your life. I say, let the evil growth in your body dry up now, dry up and die, dry up now, dry up and die. In the name of Jesus, dry up now, dry up and die. In the name of Jesus, dry up now, dry up and die. In the name of Jesus, dry up now, dry up and die. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. And I decree that movements in your body, all those movements, I chase them out. I flush them out. Let them be flushed 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 out. Every satanic movement, every demonic movement, every occult movement in your body, in any area, any movement in the back, any movement in the veins, any movement in the blood, any movement around your eyes, I challenge them right now. I command them to pack their load and go. Pack their load and go and leave you now. I decree, let them begin to pack their load and leave you right now. In the name of Jesus, pack your load and go. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. For those of you that are connected right now, those of you that are just joined, you're welcome in Jesus' name. I want to see you go ahead, share this video. Go ahead, let me see you share the video as we go into our prayer number four. No, prayer number five now. Thank you, Jesus. As we go into our prayer number five, thank you, Father Lord. Are we ready to pray the prayer? Are we ready to pray the prayer? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, King of Glory. You will now cry loud and clear. Every evil hand. This is prayer number five. We're praying now. Prayer number five for those of you that are connected to me. Prayer number five. God bless you. Prayer number five. We're praying now. You will shout this loud and clear. Every evil hand assigned against my glory, I cut you off in the name of Jesus. Every evil hand assigned against my glory, I cut you off. We are praying prayer number five. Open your mouth and pray with me. Now stand to your feet now. Open your mouth and pray the prayer. Say, every evil hand assigned against my glory, I cut you off. In the name of Jesus, evil hands, satanic hands, witchcraft hands on assignment against my glory, I cut you down. I cut you off. Open your mouth. Pray the prayer. Pray along with me. Evil hands assigned against my glory, I cut you down. I cut you down. I cut you off. I cut you down. Open your mouth. Are you cutting them? Every evil hand, every negative hand, every witchcraft hand assigned against my glory, I cut you off. I cut you down. I cut you off. I cut you down. In the name of Jesus, every evil hand, every witchcraft hand, occultic hand on assignment against my glory, I cut you off. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and cut them off. I cut you off. In the name of Jesus, I cut you off. In the name of Jesus, every evil hand, every witchcraft hand on assignment against my glory, I cut you off. In Jesus' name, I cut you down. I cut you off. I cut you down. I cut you off. I cut you down. In Jesus' name, I cut you off. I cut you down. 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 Open your mouth and pray it. I cut you off. Every evil hand, every witchcraft hand, hand, every occultic hand assigned against my glory, I cut you down. I cut you off. I cut you down. I cut you off. In the name of Jesus, cut them down. I cut you down. I cut you off. 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 Out of my life. In the name of Jesus Christ, they are cut off. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, King of Glory. Thank you, the Ancient of Days. And I pray that they are cut off in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And I want to pray for you right now. I want to pray for you right now. As many that are connected to me, wherever you are connected from. Oh yes, let me see you now. Go ahead and share the video. For those that are connected, before we go into prayer number six, we're going to seven prayers. Before we go into prayer number six, I want to pray for you right now. Father, I ask God Almighty for the spirit of wisdom, the spirit of excellence, the spirit of understanding, the spirit of wisdom, the spirit of excellence, the spirit of understanding, the spirit of knowledge. For as many that are connected to me, that is the spirit of excellence. sickness that was upon Daniel, let it be released upon your children in the name of Jesus. The spirit of excellence, the spirit of divine wisdom, the spirit of knowledge, the spirit of understanding, I say let it be released now upon your children, be released. That divine spirit of excellence, divine spirit of wisdom, the spirit of knowledge, the spirit of understanding, let it fall upon you. The spirit that was upon Daniel, the one that came upon Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, let that same spirit, let the spirit almighty to know great things. The spirit of God, let it begin to baptize everyone here in the name of Jesus. As you are liking the video, as you are sharing video, this time you are sharing the video, let me see you share the video before we go into our prayer number 6. I decree in the name of Jesus, let that spirit of God, the spirit of knowledge, let it begin to baptize you. The spirit of understanding, let it begin to fall upon you. The spirit of knowledge, the spirit of wisdom, let it begin to flow into your life. Let it begin to baptize you as you are sharing the video, as you are liking the video, as you are typing amen. I decree that the hand of the Lord begin to flow into your life in the name of Jesus. Let the spirit of God begin to baptize you. Let the spirit of God begin to flow into you. Let the spirit of God begin to flow into every area of your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, I speak into everyone connected. I decree in the name of Jesus that the spirit of God will begin to baptize you. The anointing of God will begin to flow into your life. The spirit of the excellence, the spirit of knowledge, the spirit of wisdom, the spirit of understanding, let it begin to baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ. I say, let it begin to baptize you. Let it begin to baptize you. I decree breakthroughs for you in every area of your life. In your career, you will see breakthroughs. In your marriage, there shall be breakthroughs. In your business, there shall be breakthroughs. I speak the power to do the right thing at the right time, the anointing to do the right thing, the anointing, almighty, not to make mistakes. Let it fall upon you in the name of Jesus. Let it fall upon you and begin to bring all around promotion. As I'm praying for you, let me see you share the video. Let me see you like the video. Let me see you type amen. I decree that all the evil pattern in your business, in your career, are broken forever. Are scattered. Evil pattern in your business, in your career, they are broken. They are scattered. They are broken. They are scattered. They are broken. They are scattered in the name of Jesus Christ. And I speak into your life, there shall be promotion. You will be promoted, and you will begin to experience what I call a promotion in every facet of your life. Then, and you shall also prosper in your marriage. You shall prosper in your career. In your career, you shall prosper. In Almighty, even your education, you shall prosper. There shall be divine healing in the name of Jesus Christ. And I decree that the stubborn pursuers assigned against you, I command them to Almighty back down and surrender. Every stubborn pursuer assigned against your career, against your business, against your marriage, against your family, against your home, against your children, I command them to surrender in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father, I say thank you. Jehovah, I exalt you, Lord. The King of Glory, I say there is no one like you. All round promotion shall be your lot. Everywhere you are, there shall be all round promotion. There shall be all round promotion. There shall be all round promotion in the name of Jesus. And the Lord God Almighty shall fight all your enemies to surrender. The God whom you serve shall fight your enemies to surrender. Your enemies shall surrender. I say your enemies shall surrender. Your stubborn enemies, they shall surrender in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father, I say thank you, Lord. Jehovah, we adore your name. King of Glory, we say blessed be the name of Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. We're going to pray prayer number 6 now. Are we ready? Are we ready? Let me see you say yes, we are ready. Let me see you say yes, Pastor, we are ready. Let me see you start number 6, prayer number 6. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, King of Glory. Let me be sure that you are with me and you are connected and you are alive. Yes, wake up, wherever you are. As many of you that may be sleeping, yes, thank you. I can see some of you saying, yes, we are ready. Maporia Karabasanda Libra. Yes, let me see you type prayer number 6. Let me be sure that, yes, you can hear me wherever you are. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, King of Glory. Let me be clear that you can hear me. Thank you, Lord. Glory be unto the name of the Lord. Yes, Lord, we thank you. Yes, Father, we give you praise. Yes, Lord, we give you all the glory for your love over everyone. As we pray the 6th prayer, Jehovah, we ask that you touch every life. As we pray the 6th prayer, we ask that your mighty power will overshadow our lives. As we are praying the 6th prayer, we decree and we declare that your power will fall upon every life in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, thank you, Jesus. You're going to pray the prayer loud and clear. Say, every power, tie me down to the same position. every power, tie me down to the same position, release me and die in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. Every power, excuse me, tie me down to the same position, release me and die in the name of Jesus. Every power, tie me down to the same position, release me and die. Open your mouth and pray with me now. We are praying together now. Open your mouth wherever you are. Open your mouth and pray the prayer. Every power, tie me down to the same position. Release me and die. In the name of Jesus, release me and die. Every power, tie me down to the same position. Release me and die. In the name of Jesus, release me, die. Release me, die. Release me, die. Open your mouth. Pray with me. Open your mouth. Pray the prayers. Every power, tie me down to the same position. Release me, die. Release me, die. Open your mouth. Are you praying? Are you praying? Are you praying? Open your mouth with fire. With fire. Open your mouth. Pray the prayers. Pray the prayers. Every power, tie me down to the same position. Release me, die. Release me now. Release me, die. Release me now. Release me, die. Release me, die. Pray the prayers. Every power, tie me down to the same position. Release me and die. In the name of Jesus, this is prayer number 6. Open your mouth, my sister, my brother, wherever you are. Open your mouth, release me and die. Every power, tie me down to the same position. Release me, die. Release me, die. Open your mouth. Say it loud now. Say it loud now. Say it loud now. Say it loud now. Every power, tie me down to the same position. Release me, die. Release me now. Release me, die. Release me now. Release me, die. Release me, die. Open your mouth and pray the prayer. Every power, tie me down to the same position. Release me, die. Release me now. Release me, die. Release me now. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me. Release me and die. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me, die. You the power that is tying me down to the same position. I say, release me, die. Release me, die. Are you praying? Are you praying? Are you praying? Are you praying? Every power, tie me down to the same position. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me, die. Open your mouth. Pray the prayers. Pray the prayers. Stand to your feet. Stand to your feet. Don't sleep. Don't sleep. Don't sleep. Every power, tie me down to the same position. Release me, die. Release me now. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me now. Release me and die. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me now. Every power that is tying me down to the same position, wherever you are, release me, die. 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 Every power tying me down to the same position, release me. Release me, die. 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 Open your mouth and pray the prayer. Every power tying me down to the same position, release me and die. You are praying with me now, every one of you. Release me. Release me, die. Release me, die. Every power that is tying me down to the same position, I say, release me and die. In the name of Jesus Christ, release me. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me, die. Release me and die. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Glory and honor, power and majesty be unto the Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Yes, Lord. Amen. Amen. We're going to go into prayer number 7. But I'm going to pray for you before we go into that prayer. Amen. Amen. Let's sing this song. Blessings and glory, wisdom, thanksgiving, and honor, power and might be unto our God forever and ever. Amen, 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 amen. Oh yes, blessings and glory, wisdom, thanksgiving, and honor, power and might. Oh yes, be unto our God forever and ever. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. For the benefit of those of you that are connected to me right now, I want to pray for you before we go into our prayer number 7. I want to pray for you before we go into our prayer number 7. As I'm going to be praying for you, many things will be happening at the same time. But as I'm praying for you, I want you to begin to share this video. Help me to share the video. Let me see you share this video. That's the major, one of your major assignments. As you are praying, let me see you share the video. I'm going to pray for you now before we go into prayer number 7. Thank you, Jesus. I want to, let me see you go ahead, share this video. Thank you, King of Glory. Let me see you go ahead and share this video. For the benefit of those of you that are just connected, you are welcome to the prayer line. You are welcome. You are welcome. God bless you. We are still praying. We are praying. We are praying. And let me see you go ahead and share this video. Let me see you go ahead and share this video. Father, I decree for all our sisters, those that are asking the Lord for the fruit of the womb, I pray for you right there where you are, that the power to conceive, the power to conceive, just like Sarah did, the power to conceive, just like Anna did, I let that power fall upon you now, right there where you are, as you are sharing this video. Let that power, the power to conceive, the power to conceive, the power to multiply, the power to carry your own Samuel, let that power fall upon you now, fall upon you wherever you are. Receive the power to conceive, receive the power to multiply, receive the power to be fruitful in the name of Jesus. The anointing to be fruitful, as many of our sisters, as many of our brothers that are looking unto the Lord for their own child, right there where you are, I decree in the name of Jesus, receive the power to be fruitful, receive the power to multiply, receive the power to be fruitful, receive the power to conceive, the power to conceive. Receive the power, receive the power, lipo shandali kayaba, receive that power, the anointing to conceive, the anointing to be fruitful, the anointing to conceive, the anointing to be fruitful, the anointing to multiply. Receive the anointing, receive the anointing, be fruitful, multiply. Receive the anointing to be fruitful, to multiply in the name of, receive the anointing to get pregnant. As many of you that are already listening and typing amen, as many that are sharing this video and you are saying, Lord, I want my own Samuel. I want to carry my own baby. I say the power of God to get pregnant, the power of God to be fruitful, the power of God to multiply. Let that power fall upon you now. Receive the power, receive the power, receive the anointing, receive the power, receive the anointing, receive the power, receive the power, receive the power, receive the anointing, receive the power, receive the anointing in the name, the power to be fruitful, the power to multiply. Receive the power in the name of Jesus. And I pray that every sickness in your body that is hindering you from Almighty getting the fruit of the womb, every sickness in your body that is hindering you or your spouse from Almighty conceiving, for you to be able to conceive, I say, let that sickness hear the word of the Lord and dry up every sickness in your body that is not allowing you to be able to be fruitful or to multiply. I say, let that sickness dry up now. Dry up now. Every sickness in the blood, the sickness in the veins, the sickness in the blood, in the body, the sickness that has been programmed from the covens of darkness to hinder you from conceiving, from having your own child, from being fruitful, I say, let that sickness hear the word of the Lord and dry up, and dry up. Every sickness hindering you from carrying your own baby, I say, let that sickness dry up now. Receive healing, divine healing, receive healing, divine healing. As you are sharing the video, let me see how many of you share this video. Share the video, share the video. I decree in the name of, share this broadcast by the decree of heaven. Let the healing power of Jehovah begin to fall upon you now. Let the healing power of the Lord begin to flow into your life. Let the healing power of the Lord begin to manifest in the name of Jesus. I say, receive divine healing. Receive healing in every area of your life. Receive healing, divine healing. Receive healing in the name of Jesus Christ. And I begin to decree, I declare that as many that are pregnant at the moment, oh, right there where you are, receive the power to bring forth the anointing to bring forth. I pray for all the pregnant sisters that are watching, as many pregnant sisters that are looking, wherever you are, that you are pregnant right now, I say, you shall deliver perfectly, you shall deliver safely, you shall deliver perfectly, you shall deliver safely. We shall hear the voice of the mother and the voice of the child on the day of delivery in the name of Jesus. As many of you that are right, that are pregnant at the moment and you are looking unto the day of delivery, I say, your day of delivery, it shall be a day of joy, it shall be a day of joy, it shall be a day of testimony, it shall be a day of joy. The Lord will deliver you safely. You, as the Hebrew woman delivered safely. I decree you shall deliver safely in the name of Jesus. You shall deliver perfectly. You shall deliver safely. You shall deliver perfectly in the name of Jesus. As many pregnancies that are watching right now, as many pregnancies that are sharing this video, I decree in the name of Jesus, every evil eyes monitoring your pregnancy, I command those evil eyes to become blind, 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 in the name of Jesus Christ. Every demonic eyes, every evil gadget monitoring your pregnancy for evil, I say let those gadgets, let them catch fire. Every evil gadget, demonic gadget monitoring your pregnancy, I command them to catch fire, 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 in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. And I decree that we shall hear the voice of the mother and the baby on the day of delivery. I soak that day in the blood of Jesus. I cover you and your baby in the blood of Jesus. Every pregnant sister, I cover you with the blood. I cover your baby with the blood. And I decree that all the demonic doctors, demonic midwives, demonic nurses, they will not be able to attack you. They will not be able to come against you. They will not be able to come against your baby in the name of Jesus. I say demonic doctors, demonic midwives, demonic nurses will not be able to come against you in the name of Jesus. Beginning from today, I hide you. As many of you that are typing amen, as many of you that are sharing this video, I hide you in the pool of the blood of Jesus. I say I hide you in the pool of the blood of Jesus. I hide you all in the pool of the blood of Jesus. As many that are almighty sharing this video, I hide you in the blood of Jesus. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let me see you share the video. I pray for you again. We're going to pray prayer number 7 very soon. We are praying prayer number 7, but let me see you share this video. For the many of you that are connected, wherever you're connected, as I'm praying for you, let me see you share the video. Let me see you type amen. Let me see you like the video. Father, I decree that every inherited curse, every curse that anyone that is watching me now, everyone listening to me, any curse that is operating in your life, I say let those curses be broken. Anyone operating under any curse and you're watching me now, I say let those curses be broken by fire, be broken. Every curse, every curse, every curse of backwardness, every curse of retrogression, every curse of non-achievement, every curse of failure at the edge of breakthrough, every curse of marital failure, be broken by the blood. Be broken by the blood in the name of Jesus. Be broken by the blood in the name of Jesus. Every cause of failure, every cause of non-achievement, every cause of backwardness upon your life, be broken now by the blood of Jesus. Every cause of almighty oppression, of witchcraft oppression upon your life, be broken by the blood of Jesus. Every cause of fruitlessness, every cause of fruitlessness over your life, be broken now by the power in the blood of Jesus. Every parental curse, be broken by the blood, be broken by fire, be broken by the blood, be broken by fire. Every curse issued upon you by any satanic minister, dead or alive, be broken by the blood of Jesus. Every curse issued upon you by any man, any woman, dead or alive, be broken right now by the blood of Jesus. By the reason of the anointing, every yoke shall be broken. Every yoke, every stubborn yoke of any curse upon your life, be broken by the power in the blood of Jesus. Be broken, be broken, be broken by the blood. Every curse of any satanic in-law operating in your life, I say it is broken. I am praying for you now. Be broken by the blood. Be broken, be broken, be broken, be broken, be broken by the blood of Jesus. Be broken in the name of Jesus. And I say every cause of failure at the edge of breakthrough, every cause of non-achievement, every cause of poverty, every cause of sicknesses, I command them to be broken over your life. Be broken from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. Be broken by the blood. Be broken by the blood. Be broken right now. Be broken. Be broken, be broken, be broken, be broken, be broken, be broken, be broken in the name of Jesus. Every curse that the enemy has placed upon you, and even upon everything that you do, upon your handiwork, every curse that has been placed upon your business, upon your handiwork, Break them now by the power in the blood of Jesus. Be broken by the power in the blood of Jesus. Be broken by the blood. Be broken by the blood. Be broken in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. And I decree that all the evil voices that are speaking against you, I command them to be silenced forever. Anyone listening to me right now, anyone that is sharing this video, as many of you that will share the video, let me see you go ahead and share the video. As many that will share this video, I decree that any evil voice that is almighty speaking against you, I silence them forever. Be silenced forever. Evil voices speaking against you, satanic voices, occultic voices, witchcraft voices, oh, demonic voices that are speaking contrary to the word of God in your life, be broken and be silenced. Be silenced forever. I silence them. I silence them. Negative voices, evil voices, occultic voices that are speaking contrary to the word of God for you, I silence them in Jesus' name. I silence them. I decree, let them be silenced. Be silenced. Be silenced. Be silenced in the name. I say, be silenced in the name of Jesus. As many that are watching, wherever you are watching from, whether you are almighty standing or sitting, make sure that your amen is dynamic. Every evil voice that is speaking contrary to the voice of God in your life, I silence them in Jesus' name. I silence them. I silence them. I silence them. I command them to be silenced. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. And I pray for you, as you are sharing the video, the Lord will establish you in that land where you are right now, in that your country. I said the Lord will establish you. The Lord will establish you. As many of you will share the video, before we pray prayer number 7, I say the Lord will establish you. The Lord will establish you in that your country, in that your city, in that your town, in that your village. The Lord will establish you. The word of God says, wherever the souls of your feet are tread upon, you shall possess. I decree, as your soul of your feet has possessed the land, you will possess the people, you will possess the money, you will be established in the land. As you are sharing this video, I say you'll be established in that land, you'll be established in that place, in the name of Jesus. As many of you that are sharing the video, typing amen, liking the video for the benefit of those that have just joined right now, let me see you like the video, let me see you share the video, let me see you type amen. I decree in the name of Jesus that the Lord will establish you in that country, you will be established in that city, you will be established in that town, you'll be established in that village, you'll be established in the name of Jesus Christ. As many that are asking, applying for one grant or the other, applying for one, making one application or the other in that your country, I say your applications shall be approved and shall be granted in the name of Jesus. You will be granted with divine favor. Every application that you have sent for you to be established in that your country, I say it will be granted by the authority in the name of Jesus. It shall be approved. It shall be granted. It shall be approved in the name of Jesus. As many that are asking for residency in any of those countries, or you're looking for residency in those countries, by the decree of heaven, I say your residency is approved. Your residency in that country is approved. Wherever you are in the whole wide world, the word of God says the earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof. The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof. As a child of God, I decree in the name of Jesus. The word of God says we shall decree a thing and it shall be established unto us, and the light of God shall shine upon our ways. I speak in the name of Jesus, the name that is above all names. Receive, mighty, your residency in that country. Receive your residency. Receive your residency. It is approved with divine favor. I say you are favored above all. Are favored. Let your residency in that country be approved. Any power that almighty wants to come against your application, every power hanging your application, every power that is neither saying yes nor no, they just hanging and delaying your application, I clear them away in the name of Jesus. By the hammer of God, I clear them away. I clear them away. I clear them away. I clear them away. By the power in the name of Jesus, let them be cleared away. I decree, let your application begin to go into the hands of those that will divinely approve it, those that will divinely favor you in the name of Jesus. So I speak again, every application that has been sent out to the authorities in the land where you are living, in that country, I say let that application receive favor, divine favor. As you are sharing the video, let me tell you again, you can share this video 100 times. You can share it 100 times. Let me see you share it minimum 20 times each person. Let me see you share it. I decree, as you are sharing the video, everything that you need in that country, I decree it is granted. It is granted in the name of Jesus. So receive favor, divine favor for or your applications that you have sent in. I say your applications is receiving favor as you are sharing the video. Your application is receiving favor. Your application for residency in that your country, I say, is receiving favor, is receiving almighty divine favor, is receiving attention. Your application is receiving divine attention. Is your application is receiving divine attention as you're sharing this video. The hand of the Lord is picking out your application and giving it to the right person that will approve it. I decree somebody's life in the next 7 days. I decree, let that application be approved and be granted in the name of Jesus. Your application for residency, let it be approved and be granted and be returned to you perfectly in the name of Jesus. And so I speak to somebody that is going to have a testimony as you're sharing the video. I say your application is approved and is granted. Your application is approved and is granted in the name of Jesus. I say those of you that are your application are in the home office or in the home affairs or imagine with the homeland, with the home security, I say your application is approved and is granted. As you're sharing this video, you are receiving the approval. As you're sharing this video, you are receiving the approval. As you're sharing this video, your application is being granted. Let me be sure that you are sharing. Let me be clear that you are sharing. As many of you, whatever country you are, the hurt is the Lord and the fullness thereof. The hurt is the Lord and the fullness thereof. You, wherever the soles of your feet shall tread upon, you shall possess it. I decree the soles of your feet has tread upon that land, has tread upon that country, has tread upon that state, or has tread upon that village. I say in the name of Jesus, you shall possess it. You shall possess the wealth, you shall possess the money, you shall possess the people, you shall possess the land in the name of Jesus. You shall possess the wealth, you shall possess the people, you shall possess the money, you shall possess the land in the name of Jesus. The land will not spill you out. I say the land will not spill you out. Every immigration Goliath assigned to operate against you, I uproot them. Every immigration Goliath assigned to hinder you, I uproot them. I destroy them. I uproot them. I destroy them. I silence them in the name of Jesus. They will not touch you in the name of Jesus. Every Pharaoh in the land assigned to trouble your peace, every Pharaoh in the land assigned to trouble you in your own Jerusalem, I command them to drown in their Red Sea. To drown in their Red Sea. To drown in their Red Sea. Every power assigned to make life difficult for you in that country, I decree and I declare, oh Lord God, arise, uproot them in the name of Jesus. I say, uproot them, Lord. Uproot them, as many of them that Almighty are making life difficult for you. Let God arise and uproot them. Let God arise and destroy them. Let God arise and fight for you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. For the benefit of you that I just joined, let me see you go ahead. Let me see you share the video. Thank you, Jesus. Let me see you go ahead and share this video. We are praying prayer number 7 right now. Are we ready to pray? Are we ready? Let me see you type, yes, we are ready. Let me see you type, yes, Pastor, we are ready. Let me see you type, yes, we are ready. Thank you, Jesus. Let me see you type, yes, we are ready to pray prayer number 7. Prayer number 7. Thank you, Jesus. This is going to be the last prayer that I'm going to be calling for you. Yes, wherever you are we ready right now? Prayer number 7, are we ready? Thank you, Jesus. Let me be sure, yes, you are ready. Those of you that are on the prayer line, those of you that are all on the Periscope, those of you on Facebook and YouTube and also on Instagram, the Lord will touch you all in Jesus' name. Let me be sure that, yes, you are ready. Thank you, Jesus. You will shout the prayer with fire. You will shout the prayer with thunder. You will shout the prayer with an enough is enough spirit. And as you are praying, I know the Lord will fight your battles in the name of Jesus Christ. You will now cry loud and clear. See, every generational power that fought my parents and you are now fighting me, die in the name of Jesus. Every generational power that fought my parents and you are now fighting me, die in the name of Jesus. Somebody open your mouth and pray with me. Every generational power that fought my parents and you are now fighting me, I command you to die in the mighty name of Jesus. Every generational power that fought my parents and you are now fighting me, I command you to die in the name of Jesus, to release me and die. Every generational power that fought my parents and you are now fighting me, die now. Die now, die now. Open your mouth, pray the prayers. Generational powers that fought my parents and you are fighting me, die now, release me, die die, release me, die. Generational powers that fought my parents, and you are fighting me. I say you are a liar. Release me, die, release me, die, release me, die. Now, die, now, die, now. Every generational powers that fought my parents, and you are now fighting me. I command you to die, now, in the name. Jesus, die now, in the name of Jesus, die now, die. Open your mouth and pray with me. Every generational power that fought my parents and you are now fighting me, release me, die, release me, die. Open your mouth, pray with me, pray along with me. Release me, die, 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 release me, die. Generational powers that fought my parents and you are now fighting me, I say release me by fire in the name of Jesus. Release me, die, 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 in the name of Jesus. Release me and die. Open your mouth, my brother, say it loud again. Every generational powers that fought my parents and you are now fighting me, release me and die in the name of Jesus. Release me and die, release me and die, release me, die, release me, die, release me and die. Open your mouth, pray along with me. Release me and die in the name of Jesus. Every generational power that fought my parents and you are now fighting me, release me, die, release me, die, release me, die, release me, die, release me, die. Are you praying the prayer? Every generational power that fought my parents and you are now fighting me, release me and die in the name of Jesus. Release me and die, release me, die, release me, die, release me, die, release me, die. In Jesus' name we release. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. The Lord God Almighty is here and He will surely answer our prayers in the name of Jesus. As many of you that are connected, wherever you are connected from, I decree and I declare that the power of God will answer all our prayers in the name of Jesus. The hand of Jehovah will fight our battles in the name of Jesus. The name of the Lord will begin to work for every one of us in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you again that any power anywhere on assignment against you, against your home, I decree, let those powers be disgraced and be destroyed by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father, I say thank you. Jehovah, I bless you. King of glory, I exalt your name. Jehovah, Lord, Lord, I give you all the praise and I give you all the glory. Any power that wants to reverse your prayers shall be disgraced, shall be dismantled, shall be destroyed by fire in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. I cover everyone connected with me, wherever you are connected from. Those of you on Facebook Live, YouTube Live, those of you that are on Instagram, those of you on Periscope, I cover you all with the blood of Jesus and with the fire of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. I soak you, your family, your business, your going out, your career, your going out and your coming in the pool of the blood of Jesus. And I decree that it shall be well with you. Whether the devil likes it or not, it is your time to testify. Whether the devil likes it or not, it is your time to move to the next level. Whether the devil likes it or not, it is your time for God to promote you. And so right there where you are, receive promotion, divine promotion, receive promotion in the name of Jesus. You shall pursue, you shall overtake and recover all. You shall pursue, you shall overtake and recover all. Right there where you are, I say you shall pursue, you shall overtake and recover all in the name of Jesus. You shall pursue, you shall overtake and recover all in the name of Jesus. You shall pursue, you shall overtake and recover all your wasted years. Recover them back, recover back your wasted years. As you're sharing the video, as you're typing amen, as you're liking the video, for those of you that have just connected, as you're sharing the video, liking the video, typing amen, wherever you are, I say the Lord God Almighty begin to touch you. Let the hand of God begin to move. You shall pursue, overtake, recover all. I say you shall pursue, overtake, recover all. As many of you that are connected with me, I say you shall pursue, overtake, and recover all. The Lord will lift you high. He will lift you up. He will do a great thing in your life in the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, everyone connected to me, let them have a miracle. Let them have a miracle. Let them have a testimony. Every one of you, wherever you are connected from, as many of you that are connected in spirit and in truth, as many of you that are connected with us in spirit and in truth, in the name that is above all names, Jesus Christ, receive my testimony. Receive a testimony, divine testimony. Receive breakthroughs, receive testimony, receive breakthroughs, receive testimony in the name of Jesus. Let the hand of the Lord begin to walk in your matter. Let the hand of God begin to work in your affairs. Let the hand of God begin to work in every area of your life. Let the hand of God begin to work for you in the mighty name of Jesus. As many of you are sharing this video, liking the video and typing amen. As many of you are sharing the video, liking the video and typing amen, I decree that the bondages over your life is broken forever. Let those bondages be broken. Every bondage in your life, every bondage tormenting you, every bondage of oppression, every bondage of backwardness, every bondage of diseases over your life, every yoke of darkness, be broken by the power in the blood of Jesus. Be broken by the power in the blood of Jesus. Be broken. Be broken by fire. Be broken by fire. Be broken. Every strange bondage, every demonic bondage, every invisible bondage, every visible bondage, be broken right now over your life. Be broken by the blood of Jesus. Be broken. Be broken. Be broken. Be broken. Be broken. Those bondages are broken. They are broken. They are broken. They are broken. They are broken. Over your life, over every area of your life, every bondage holding you down, I break them now by fire in the name of Jesus Christ, and I decree that it is well with you. I cover your prayers and my prayers for you with the blood of Jesus, and I decree that as you are sharing the video, liking the video, typing amen, I ask, Lord, that the hand of God begin to manifest in your matter, in your affairs, in your marriage, in your business, in your going out, in the life of your children, in the life of your children's children, in the life of your spouses, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. You are welcome again one more time, and I pray the Lord will touch you all in Jesus' name. Wherever you are, I want you to go. As many of you that are yet to like the page called 100 Million Souls for Christ, let me see you go and like that page. Go and follow that page, 100 Million Souls for Christ. Go into that group. It's a group, 100 Million Souls for Christ. Somebody on Facebook, please type it out for me. Somebody on YouTube, please type it out, 100 Million Souls for Christ. Somebody on Instagram, somebody on Periscope, please go ahead, type it out for me, 100 Million Souls for Christ. 100 Million Souls for Christ. 100 Million Souls for Christ. Let me see you go and join that group, and the Lord will touch you all in Jesus' name. I can thank God Almighty for all your testimonies, all the testimonies that you have been writing. Let me say it again, your testimony shall be permanent in Jesus' name. Your testimony shall be permanent. As many that are writing us for testimonies, I say, Lord Almighty, that testimony that you have written to us, it shall be permanent in Jesus' name. As many of you that are yet to get your own testimony, the Lord God Almighty will give you your testimony in Jesus' name. The Lord will give you your own testimony in Jesus' name. Thank you for those of you that are writing it on the screen for me, 100 Million Souls for Christ. Thank you, Jesus. Let somebody put it also on Facebook. Yes, God bless you. Those of you that are on YouTube, let me be sure that you can see it. It's 100 Million Souls for Christ. God bless you. Those of you on YouTube, the Lord God Almighty will touch your life in Jesus' name. Yes, yes, we thank God. Yes, we give God all the praise. We thank God for what the Lord is doing. And I cover your families with the blood of Jesus. Listen to me very well. The prayers continue. The prayers continue. Or let me say the vigil continues. The vigil continues. And the Lord will touch every one of you in Jesus' name. So don't give up. There's a miracle on your way. And the Lord God Almighty will continue to fight your battles in Jesus' name. Amen. For the benefit of those of you that are yet to join, I said it is 100 Million Souls for Christ. It's a group on Facebook. It's a group on Facebook. Go and join that group. God bless you, and we'll meet again in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Let me see you now. Go ahead, share this video now. Let me see you. Go ahead and share it. Thank you very much for those that are putting on the screen. The Lord will touch you right there where you are. The hand of Jehovah will manifest in your life, and there will be super testimonies for you in the name of Jesus. This shall be a great week for you, a testimony week, a week of mighty or super abundance, a week of multiple breakthroughs, in the name of Jesus. So have a lovely time. God will bless you all in Jesus' name. The prayers continue. There will be no, we're not stopping. The Bible says pray without ceasing. Pray without ceasing. Yes, it is well with you all in Jesus' name. So have a lovely time. Have a great day, and the Lord will be your guide in Jesus' name. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. For as many of you that are saying, are wanting to give, as many of you that are wanting to give, I want to say thank you. Thank you, thank you. Those that have been giving, we say thank you. The Lord will touch you all in Jesus' name. Write me if you want to give, and I will give you the details, and the Lord God Almighty will also touch your life in Jesus' name. And if you want to give on PayPal, on the screen, you can see my number there. Use that number to give as you want to give. The Lord will touch you all in Jesus' name. God bless you all, and stay blessed. Have a lovely time, and the Lord will be your guide in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Amen. Thank you. Let me see you like the video. Do something like with me. The Lord will be with you all. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. All right, you guys, have a lovely time.